In this world, is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law? Is it like the hand of God hovering above? At least it is true that man has no control, even over his own will.
So long, and I've traveled so far. My treasure, an elusive dream. I've never looked back on the things that I missed, and still in my heart I believe that soon I shall find the fountain of life, fill my soul with its sweet mead. Search till the end of all time if I must. I'll never give up my beliefs. Carry the torch till my life turns to dust. Never let go of my dreams. No, I'll never let go of my dreams. Still I believe. Destiny drives me to stay on this path and seek out the fountain of life. I've come so far now that there's no turning back. I'll find the fountain or die. Through jungles and forests I've searched for the place that feeds the gods' great tree of life. I'm sure it's the truth, the wellspring of youth is waiting there for me to find. Search till the end of all time if I must. I'll never give up my beliefs. Carry the torch till my life turns to dust. Never let go of my dreams. No, I'll never let go of my dreams. Still I believe. To the light in the mist as my ship rolls over the sea. I've quested so long and I've traveled so far. My treasure, an elusive dream. I've never looked back on the things that I've missed, and still in my heart I believe that soon I shall find the fountain of life, fill my soul with its sweet mead. Search till the end of all time if I must. I'll never give up my beliefs. Carry the torch till my life turns to dust. Never let go of my dreams. No, never let go of my dreams. Still I believe.
of mine, the stranger. You did it. Well done, well done.
Huh?
Young man, a word. Would you consider serving me? You will be paid handsomely.
No, thank you. I have other plans.
What a waste.
Yes, indeed. To let a skilled man like him stay idle.
Easy.
I was worried about you, because when I woke up, you were gone. But Grandpa Goda was right after all.
Huh?
He said, don't worry, Erica. Guts will be back.
Sorry, but I need you to rework this for me.
Reckless. You spent a week here sitting around doing nothing. And now, all of a sudden, a fight! I see. You fought quite a skilled man today, didn't you? Steel doesn't lie. Holding this sword, I can tell everything about both you and your opponent, you know. Poor little sword. Getting waved around aimlessly by a man who doesn't even know where he's going.
Grandpa, just this once, let me fix it.
I will, when you're old enough, Erica. Reckless and unfocused.
Godo, how did you decide to become a blacksmith?
Family trade.
Do you like it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Erica likes it because it's fun. I want to be a blacksmith too.
Hey, watch that, all right?
I've been gripping this thing since before I could even walk. I didn't choose this. This is who I am. I just strike it. I don't think. I spent my youth desperate to forge a better sword, become a more skilled smith. Before I knew it, I was old. I don't even know what the hell I strike the iron for. But there is still one thing I like about it.
Huh?
The sparks. I like seeing sparks. Breathtaking. Life. Bursting before my eyes for just a moment. My life.
Thank you.
discussion down the lawless, lawless game.
Under my foot, hopeless it seems. You've troubled my day, and I feel the pain.
Lord of Honor,
star in the night of the barrel, hope you might sing to this glorious barrel. A farewell to the valiant war.
Deep in the dark, when time stands still in the Iron Hill, the
What the hell is that?
You evaded my attack successfully. Well done. During the past 50 years, not a single warrior has been able to defend against my attack, except you.
He is far stronger than any swordsman I have ever stood against. He is the strongest. No, more than that, his strength is not human. What can I do? I've only been able to defend myself so far because of the size of my blade. One strike of his would easily shatter a normal sword. So, the strength of our weapons are at least equal.
You intend to gamble your life on a single strike? You're relying on the strength of your blade to launch one final attack. But your logic is flawed. Your brains will be scattered before your sword ever reaches my body. Interesting. I accept your challenge. My sword! You've made my blood boil as it has not boiled in many years. To feel like this once again, to meet an opponent like you. For the past 300 years, I have lived for this. Now, fight with me! You must not let me down!
There's no way that a monster like this can exist. Not in the real world.
I'll leave it to
Sound. I hear the sound of swords in battle. Yes, I gave all I had because I needed your approval.